This is Ponsse's forwarder. They're King Buffalo. It's the biggest one they make too. It's huge. Big, huge bucket on it. This thing is just as impressive as the Scorpion King. It is just slicker than ever. It's going up to Shamco. Pretty impressive, guys. Ponsse knows what they're doing here. Pretty impressive in this one. They can haul some serious weight. The bunk in this thing, let me tell you. I don't know what they are. Let's see. They're 12 footers. Man, this thing's sweet. Heading up to Iron River. This thing is awesome, let me tell you. Already got the initials on there. RJ must be really good, huh? Hey, RJ. You're a lucky, lucky man. Awesome. Impressive. Love to see these run. Good operator, and that thing would be sweet. Same as that Scorpion. King Scorpion would be awesome. This thing is huge. Huge. That's nice. Somewhere, where you get up on it. This is what they run with the forwarder competitions over there. Here at the Lake State Slogging Show, they do a lot of processors and forwarders, so. Seat spins around, it's got pedals on both sides. Pretty slick little unit here. This is a nice one. Good visibility out of this thing. They make these things nicer and nicer and nicer, all simple to get in here. Fittings are all flat faced O-rings. I don't like those. Yeah, spin around, slick little thing. Pretty nice little machine. Slick looking. You're over there? Forward, that's for sure. Tigercat, doing it right. They got their track bunch of stuff. 36th.